Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Luna price prediction. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor. I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. Now, first of all, I'm gonna give you the Luna price prediction, Luna per USDT, okay? The Bollinger Band, there is a Bollinger Band to know more about the price range. Either we have to entry the market, wait and see, or taking profit, right? So I will make it simple for you. As we can see in here, there is only the price range go to the like below or between the pink one and the yellow one, and then go up again to the yellow one here. The yellow one, we call it upper band under 33.184 US dollar. If we go down here, the middle band is like at 20.368 US dollar here. Also, when we are looking on the purple one, is at 7.551 US dollar, right? So let's take a look also on the other one for the RSI stochastic. For the RSI stochastic, is already a little bit overbought. It's already a little bit overbought in here. And we can also check on the other, like this one. The yellow one here, upper band, is slightly, if you can like break the 33.1, then it try to go push it to this one, the 33.5. Right, and we're gonna see on the other one here, the moving average already break all of the moving average, but previous they are trying to hit first this one, the 31, the next one 33.5. okay, so but if they cannot go break that point, then it will find the other support is like slightly on the 28 or 27. Now we're gonna see on this moving average 25 is at 18.944 US dollar. For the purple one here is at 9.937 US dollar. So we're gonna zoom more, zoom into the 4-hour chart. For the 4-hour chart is already above the moving average 25, is slightly at the 28.925 US dollar. For the yellow one side here is moving average 7 on the 28.094 US dollar. And if they break again that point that below the yellow one, then it will try to go to the 25. Okay, so let's take a look also on the Bollinger Band. So the Bollinger Band already like above the pink side here, the middle band already. It's like at the middle band here is on 28.71 US dollar. For the yellow one here is at upper band on the 30.79 US dollar, and this one, the purple one here, is on lower band at 26.625 US dollar, right? So this is all about it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any question, just let me know, put your comment below. And if you want to know more about the other cryptocurrency, you can also check on my playlist. The name is Cryptocurrency. Thank you, everyone. Bye-bye.